What's up, guys? MDE FC vlog back here today, and today is another video of grand hopping. It'll be my fourth grand hopping video, and we'll make our way to the Hive, which is Barnet versus Chesterfield. Chesterfield are already relegated, and Barnet must win, and Coventry must beat Morecambe.
They need to rely on Morecambe to lose.
Yeah, or Morecambe to lose. They Morecambe draw or win, they stay up, and Barnet will go down. But if Barnet win, they stay up, and I reckon they'll be pitch invasion by the home fans. So we're waiting to see.
We're Jason.
Ryan.
Hello.
Score predicts. I reckon it'll be 2-0 Barnet.
I'm going 1-1.
We've
got 2-1 Barnet, Sean McKinney, and I'm going to go 2 for John McKinney.
So, well, score position for Coventry then. Yeah. We'll do that.
3-0 Coventry.
2-1 Coventry.
I reckon 4-0 Coventry. Yeah. That's my prediction. Oh, we're on the train on the way to London Waterloo.
Food
and tube. Ryan's day out. So, yeah. We'll make our way to the Hive. Just come off the Cannons Park. And we're obviously with Jason and Ryan. What's your thoughts of the ground?
Very nice.
Very nice.
Beautiful weather.
Nice
area.
Yeah. Nice day for a game of football.
Yeah, it's true. Come off the train. Or the tram, even. Well, it's cool.
Tram is 2-2 at the moment.
Yeah, tram is 2-2. From the view from the tube.
Good.
It was a good view. I thought the ground would be like not really a decent ground, but from the view, it's really decent. So that's one positive. And as well, another positive is sun's out, which is another positive. There you are. Made it to the ground. Three decent views. Well, scored again. That's the view. That's the way in over there.
Beautiful.
Beautiful rain.
Tell you what, please come down. This is going to
be there's a tunnel. Barna won 3-0 and Morecambe drew 0-0 against Coventry, so that makes Barna go down to National League, Chesterfield, so unlucky. See you next year. Wait for the players to come back out as the lap order. So.
Welcome back, guys. This is the end of my vlog. Today's game, Barnet won 3-0. They did what they have to do, win the game, but just needed the Coventry to at least score a goal. That never happened. Coventry drew against Morecambe, which makes Coventry get playoffs, secure playoff, and secure Morecambe in League 2 still, and that means Chesterfield and Barnet go down to non-league football. I believe Barnet came down to Football League. I'm not sure what Chester, I believe they came before, but so hopefully another away trip to Barnet and Chesterfield. Then obviously Salford, who came out having Waterloo. They'll be good away trips. Can't wait for that. It's for the new season to come. Oh, this is another ground hop. So if there's any more, I think any more games I can go to, I'll go to, but at the moment this is going to be my last video of the season. But if there's any, I will do. But yeah, Morecambe somehow survived against Coventry, and Barnet tried their heart out, and they deserved more than 3 goals. In the first half, they routed the crossbar from a corner as well. The Chesterfield goalkeeper saved it. I don't know how he saved that. And more Barnet dominated the whole first half. And also, as well, Chesterfield did have a goal in the first half, but it got disallowed. So then that's the only really chance they had, which went in, but it was disallowed. 3-0, end of the game. Next year, I'll be going to that stadium for the weigh-in for Eastleigh. The grounds are definitely going for next year. We'll be still see Chesterfield, Salford, Avon, Waterloo, Barnet. They're the four main ones I'm going to go to. If you do join this ground, hope you do give a like. Subscribe if you're new around here. And thank you for 500 subs. And see you next time.